See right here, Jackson's mayor says he's pulling out all the stops to pay to fix our crumbling water system.
In an exclusive one-on-one interview with 16 WAPT Scott Simmons, he's even thinking about a toll, Scott.
Yeah, that's one of the ideas, an actual toll tax on roads. But right now, he's really focused on selling a 1% sales tax hike to residents. Mayor Chokwe Lumumba says he was elected to fix the problems, and to fix the problems will cost money.
More water line breaks, the latest on Eagles Nest Drive over the weekend. Chokwe Lumumba says the city's water and sewer line problems are the result of what wasn't done in the administrations before him.
No, they didn't start 5 months ago when I came in office. I don't take blame for them personally, but we all have to take collective blame for it if we don't do something about it.
Lumumba says he is doing something about it, pitching a 1% sales tax increase to residents to raise money for infrastructure repairs. He says his plan is to take that tax and the increased sewer and water rates and use the money to fix roads and the sewer, drainage, and water lines underneath them all at the same time. He says he's heard the critics who say trying to raise taxes is dangerous political business.
Well, I think that what you do is just tell them the truth. You know, tell them the truth. Say either we can have the new roads or we can have the pipes or we cannot. Now, if you want me to sit around and not have them, then that's the people must decide.
Lumumba campaigned on a platform of fixing infrastructure, but he's now talking about other ideas to raise money, like a toll tax on roads. He says it's an idea.
Well, it's something down the line that we have to consider. We have to consider anything that's going to keep our roads up. Now, we're going to get them up. We're about to get them up. Now, if you don't want to pay a toll, then you need to pay that 1% sales tax. And
Lumumba says voters need to recognize the recent rash of water main breaks has been coming.
If we're getting this now, why are we getting so many at one time?
I think right now we're really experiencing the age of the pipes because there is a little cold streak, but not that much of a cold streak yet.
The mayor says if voters say yes to the tax hike, it would be on the books for the next 20 years.
And hopefully if we do the right job, if we're doing it 20 years, we won't need to have it again, okay?
The mayor says the tax and the increased fees for sewer and water should generate about $700 million for the repairs to the streets and what runs underneath them. Election day is January 14th.
Well, Scott, so the city doesn't have an explanation for why we've had so many water line breaks all at once.
I mean, not really. The mayor says that they are old pipes, and when he came into office, he says he was told that our breaks in Jackson are 15 times what is the national average.
That is incredible. All right, Scott, thank you so much.